Bible reading this morning is going to be from Romans chapter 2, verses 28 and 29. Romans chapter 2, verses 28 to 29. It says, "For he is not a Jew who is one outwardly, nor is circumcision that which is outward in the flesh. But he is a Jew who is one inwardly, and circumcision is that of the heart, in the spirit, not in the letter, whose praise is not from men, but from God." May God add a blessing to the reading of his word.